and all federal agencies are affected by the Regulatory Flexibility Act. For example, if EPA were to think about developing a regulation that has a significant impact on a substantial number of small entities, it would have to set up an intergovernmental review panel that would include EPA, the Small Business Administration, and the Office of Management and Budget, and they in turn would solicit input from small businesses on the potential burden of this rule that they're thinking about.